Welcome back. New at noon, the Des Moines Business Record is reporting that Black Acre Development has paid nearly $8 million for the land where a proposed soccer stadium will be built south of Martin Luther King Parkway. The Business Record says Black Acre Development is a subsidiary of Krauss Group, the group that wants to build the $60 million soccer complex.